Hello, I'm Jeremy Larson, Product Manager for Belkin Education. I'd like to introduce to you Stage, an exciting teaching and presentation tool for teachers and students. Stage combines the convenience of a document camera with the power of an interactive whiteboard to bring your lessons to life. This is a quick tutorial of the main features of the Stage app. After opening the app, the first thing you'll notice is the simple and accessible interface built for novice iPad users. In fact, we tested the app on first graders to make sure we got this right. Toolbars are located on the left-hand side and top of your screen. Contained in the toolbars are features such as the pen tool, which you can use to select from a variety of colors or line white choices. With Stage Pro, you'll have access to the highlighter tool. This allows you to easily spotlight important information within your document. We've also added an eraser for minor editing, and a clear all button to start your project over from scratch. You can import shapes and change their color, size, aspect, or rotation by using two fingers to stretch, shrink, or skew. You can access any photo from your library and easily resize or reposition them to suit your application. With Stage Pro, you can import PDF files from your Dropbox or open them directly from your iPad's internet browser. Create a variety of custom labels and choose their description, shape, and color with the ability to save them for later use. You can easily take a snapshot of your entire workspace by simply tapping on the camera icon in the top menu. All images are conveniently saved to your photo library, enabling you to send, share, or recall them for later use. Recording audio and video is easy with Stage. Simply tap the record icon to start your recording. Tap the pause icon to temporarily stop recording, giving you an opportunity to load more information or catch your breath before resuming. When you're done recording, simply tap the stop icon to conveniently convert and save to your photo library, where you can email and upload to your favorite collaborative sites. You can select your video file size preferences in the main menu located at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. You can even record without audio. A powerful tool of the Stage app are backgrounds, where you can select from a variety of full-page canvases such as whiteboards, blackboards, graphs, or maps. You can select pictures from your photo library as your background, or use the iPad camera to display live video of objects, experiments, pictures, assignments, student work, or other projects. And of course, the laser pointer feature makes it easy for your entire class to follow the presentation, transforming your iPad into a powerful educational tool. This entire tutorial was created with the Belkin Stage app, available today on the App Store. For more information, contact us by emailing education@belkin.com.